Hi everyone, Mona here. If you're new here, please do subscribe to my channel. And if you've already been subscribed, then welcome back. As the title says, today's video is going to be my first attempt of making a lookbook video. Today I'm going to do a lookbook based on one of my most favorite closet piece. It's all about blazers. Blazers can always elevate your look to a great level. A simple outfit added with a nice blazer can elevate your look a lot. So today I thought let me put together my favorite looks with the blazers, and I hope you will like it. So let's get started. Cinching my waist, I added a white black belt with some pearl detailing. To match with the color scheme, I padded with a black box bag with the ankle booties. This nice dusty pink blazer, a military style blazer with a lot of golden button details on it. I paired it with a white underlayer and a light wash denim. And for the accessories, I tried to go with the same color palette. I paired it with my nude shade Valentino spike bag and also with the nude loafers. Together a office slash workwear kind of outfit. For this, I styled using my most trusty black blazer. This is an open style blazer with the tuxedo lapel. It's very stylish and also figure hugging. I try to keep to the same black and grey color palette. For the underlayer, I used a patterned black shirt. For the bottoms, I used a wide-legged grey trousers. The accessories, I try to keep it simple with black pumps and a black satchel. I try to keep it casual and stylish. I paired this nice checked blazer, it's a boyfriend style blazer, with a black underlayer and the same light wash denim. For the accessories, I paired it with a cool sneakers and my Louis Vuitton pochette mittis. I think this look is super cool and stylish for a casual day out and also for Friday casuals to office. I styled this super stylish cropped black blazer with the office wear pants. For the bottom layers, I used black layering pieces to keep the look monochromatic. Though the pant is like dark blue, it still goes very well with the black scheme. To add some pop of color, I accessorized the look with a nice pink bag and I kept the shoes in a neutral shade. I love how sleek, stylish, and very put together this look is. Guys, I hope you really liked today's video. If you really liked it, please do hit the like button down below. It means a lot to me. See you guys next time. Bye bye.